In the 1920s and 1930s, across America's bustling cities and quaint small towns, an era of infamy and legend was born. John Dillinger, Pretty Boy Floyd, Babyface Nelson, Al Capone, Bonnie and Clyde. The guns that became their symbols were just as notorious, the Colt 45s and 38s. Their daring exploits dominated the headlines, but it was their choice of firepower that truly brought them into the spotlight of fame and notoriety.